can you welcome Rick Light to the stage?
Yes, I am Rick Light. I don't have a prostate, and they put me here to kill your buzz. Tell you just a quick little story about me. I was 47 years old, no reason to get checked by a doctor, and I write about beer. I'd rather be up here talking about brewing beer, writing about beer, going to Oktoberfest, all those great things. Well, a funny thing happened on the way to the party. A friend of mine who was dying from prostate cancer pushed me to get tested. Lo and behold, 47 years old, no symptoms. Yep, I had prostate cancer. So had the surgery, done with it, okay? So the ugly facts about it. The thing you really need to know about this disease is that there aren't any symptoms until it's too late. There's your prostate, okay? It's right here, okay? Okay, it has a lot to do with sexual function. A little known fact, if you ejaculate 5 times a week, your rate of prostate cancer goes down 20%, okay? But another fact about this disease, 1 in 6 of these guys is gonna have prostate cancer, okay? They don't know it right now, but they're gonna have it and they need to get tested. Another thing that people don't know, 33% more common than breast cancer is in women, okay? And I don't know what's happened in my slides, but the T's are becoming U's. Okay. Every week, more than 4,600 American men hear the words, you have prostate cancer. That's 240,000 of us, okay? Who in here is over 40 years old and male? Raise your hands, okay? You need to get tested. Early detection is the key, okay? The dreaded digital rectal exam, okay, it's not that bad, guys, all right? And the simple blood test, the PSA blood test, that's what saved my life. The bad part about this is it's 100% curable with early detection. This year, 34,000 men in this country will die from prostate cancer. That's an epidemic, okay? We need to stop this. We need to get smart, okay? This pink ribbon, everybody knows what the pink ribbon is for, right? I saw the Beer for Boobs t-shirt back there, right? The guy knows, okay? Okay, the blue ribbon, anybody know what the blue ribbon is? It's prostate cancer awareness, okay? Look at this, the women are great. Look at this organization, cat food, Camaros, chicken sausage, okay? Come on, okay? Do we have a blue ribbon on anything that you guys know about? Okay. Okay, Movember, great group, terrific group. So we started this thing, and really it's about raising awareness among men who are 40 years and older. Get that physical scheduled. Okay, we're reaching men through the universal language of beer. That's our message. Okay, that's our basic message of this whole thing. That's why I'm here tonight. Okay, if one of you guys gets tested, it's worth me coming all the way from North Carolina here to this place. And we do events all over the country. Norm came to one of our events, okay? We do events around the country, we have fun, we go to festivals. You guys are coming down, you're sticking your glasses out, wanting a beer, and then there's all of a sudden, there's the prostate booth. What am I doing here? We got great partners around the country, Rogue, Pike up in Seattle. We do things at bars. If you see one of our things, please, Stone does some great things. They're actually doing an event tomorrow night. You got to come to San Diego if you weren't here. But then with the Denver Rare Beer Tasting. Denver Rare Beer Tasting, great event. We started it 3 years ago. 30 beers this year. If you don't have a ticket, I'm sorry. It's been sold out for 11 weeks, but fantastic event. We do other things. We've got some great people. Jolly Pumpkins brewed a special beer for us this year. If you belong to the Rare Beer Club, you can get there. NHRA Drag Racing Team has put our logo on. Highland Brewing in North Carolina's brewed a special beer. And then we get advertising that runs in magazines. We're trying everything we can to get men to get tested, and I'd really encourage you, if you have a man in your life over 40 years old, you know, we got some really simple words for them. Okay, get tested, live longer, drink more beer. Please, if you're at the GABF, we're going to have a booth out there tomorrow. We'll be there all weekend. Stop by, say hi. We'll put a sticker on you. You can help us reach more men through the universal language of beer. Cheers.